What's up, y'all?
Welcome back to my channel. I am Thionic, the People's Champ. You're tuning in to Thionic's Cinema. In today's video, I got the key. I found it. I found the answer, y'all. How they can make Black Ops 5 just the best Call of Duty game ever, y'all. Found the answer.
Just like
Modern Warfare rebooted,
it has
the potential to be one of the best Call of Duty games ever. So with Black Ops 4. So you take out all that specialist crap, all that cheesy weapons and stuff, I'm telling you. Lower the HP. I kinda like the HP. Not 150, but maybe in between that, you know. They can like knock it down in between, you know. They got all that specialist stuff. Now the weapons they have in it, I don't like some of the operator mods. But like under the right circumstances, like those operator mods, like think about it, in one of those dark maps, and that strobe light should be lit. But if you just out in the opening with those strobe light, like you know, what's wrong with this food, man? Like come on, like make it tactical. I should have been in Modern Warfare. Like, I mean, no, you got a map, right? A certain part of it's like dark, right? Hey, that's strobe light time. Y'all already know. Just like you playing the small map, you know, shotgun, same thing. You know, shotgun, you know, stay inside, you know, SMGs, you know, long map, snipers, ARs, you know. You know how it goes. But make it like strategic. Like what's another thing? Like the crossbow. Oh man, it can't be no one hit kill, man. I'm sorry, like you can't have no one hit kill crossbows, man. No one hit kill knives and stuff, man. I see people get hit in the freaking knee, your freaking foot, and they out of it from a crossbow or a knife, man. That's insane. Dude just took two shots to the head. Get your arrow in the knee, in the knee, and they out of it. Nah, man. Nah, I can't have stuff like that, man. Combat access too. I see people get hit in the hand and die. Like, come on, man. Now you did? Like, come on. Nah. But it makes sense why that stuff is in the game. It makes sense, you know. It's cheesy, you know. Every game needs cheese, yo. Like I was fine, they can't hold back on the cheese. Cause yo, people like the troll. Like me, I like the troll, man. Like people with the ride shields and combat access, it pisses me off. I'm about to try that. It looks fun. I know they nerfed it, but I heard it's still lethal. So, I'm definitely gonna try the ride shield and a knife. But, if they just take Black Ops 4, take out all that bull, find that right sweet spot of health where it's not way, like maybe like 125, maybe. You know, or maybe 120. I say 125. No, that's good. So, like 125 health. Now, wait, this is why I say you can help the noobs out. Listen, bring back those death streaks, man. Like, forget it, man. Just bring them back. If I got to deal with specialists or making the maps all weird and stuff, or like find a way to cater to them. Listen, if you get in the game and you die a few times, so you deserve a freaking war machine. You deserve a flamethrower. Come on, you getting pooped on, man. Like, come on, like give them something. That's totally fair. Can we give them that, y'all? Don't give it to everybody. Listen, if you're in the lobby, right, and you just 20-0, the other team is 6-10. 2-8, 2-14. You always got a 2-14, dude. That's why they want to hide KDs and stuff. And hit them one, giving all the other team all the streaks, and they get mad at it. They not doing no better, so that's like, it's. But then not only do they get it, but they get it too, and they already getting smacked. So as soon as they use it, they get the upper hand. Our time, and they just like. What is that? Listen. if the other team is getting destroyed, yo, come on, let's go. They deserve y'all. So if they want to like get y'all back, let them get y'all back, man. Just deal with it. Just be pissed off and be thankful that they don't got it all the time, right? Just bring back Death Streaks, but make them like they is now, like rewards. You know, you give them something. You know, that makes sense. You're doing bad, get a dog. But that's it. Alright? Don't keep the weapons out of. Keep the weapons pure. I don't want no cheesy. Like the shotguns, man. The shotguns was nice in a beta. Oh, the shotguns was nice. But people like beta thoughts and people complaining about a shotgun. And look at the shotguns now. What is everybody complaining about? God damn shotguns. What's that one? The 725. It put fear in people. Everybody complain about the 725 shotgun. That shotgun was boo-boo in the beta. All the shotguns was. And it was glorious. That's another reason why you can't run around. Because people hide in rooms with shotguns. They're for all the shotguns. They're for all. Yo, they voting shotguns in freaking Fortnite, bro. Remember they vaulting shotguns? Then these idiots bring them back out in different iterations. Like, it'd be the same shotgun, but now it just look different. Then they got the vault out. But yo, this is what they on it. People's champ. I'm signing out. Peace.